There are crafters in Southern Almarches? Oh. Did you get invitation to Rush Light Tournament? Nope. I didn't. Am I going the wrong... the second? Can I cross over here? I don't think I can. It means I have to go this way. Next chapter hasn't started yet then? Yeah, I guess not. Like the story mission is still called Twice Born Warlord. Do you want to enter? Yes, let's enter Sorrowflow. Sorrowflow. This is where we Hell Knights go to when we are really sad about all the happy stuff that people do every day, because we don't like that. We have to go to Sorrowflow and cry. Okay, tieflings. Okay. Elki. So this is the patron you found, Elder, the king of the land. And to think that Canera used to say that you don't know how to make connections. Oh. Stop it, Niho. Don't you see you're upsetting her? Forgive him, Elder. And you too, Your Highness. When Niho was little, a donkey knocked over his crib. His horns got caught on its saddle cloth and he was tracked for half a block, bumping his head on every corner. Oh my god. Now he's no more clever than a donkey. Sweet teeth, that's enough. You're going right back to the city. The king and I need to talk in private, and we are going to the Talon Tower without you. It might be dangerous. As you say, Elder. We'll go to the city. We'll see if three tail-swinging goofs like us can find gainful employment around here. If you decided to settle down here, maybe we can find a place here too. Goodbye, Your Highness. Okay. Please remind me, what is this place and what are we looking for here? Bye-bye. There they go. It's an ancient Helden settlement, long ago ravaged by the elements. They used to mine ore in these rocks. Little is known about what happened here, but according to rumors, a terrible flood devastated the town. Many citizens perished, the others fled. Only the tower remains, staying on the cliff. So I guess this is where we are going to, like it's some kind of dungeon. The flood wasn't able to reach it. The tower may still hold substantial riches, and among them, the Disc of the Eclipse. Oh, a relic from a quadrant temple of Nethys. It's what I'm looking for. Alright, so the game, yeah, okay. I have to do this alone, by myself. Send away your other companions. We will go on alone from here. Interesting. Okay. Who were those three tieflings? My friends from Quadira. The names are Niho, Tebby, and Elki. But I usually just call them the Sweet Teeth. They're always together and always act speak in chorus. It was they who dug up the history of this place and told me of the treasury. But they never got inside. They say there's a lot of dangerous beasts ahead. Great. What's our plan? There must be a cliff somewhere ahead where we'll find the remains of the tower. We'll need to climb it and search the ruins and be ready for trouble. One can never be too careful. Well, are we ready? I am ready. Let's go. Thank you. I'm glad I don't have to walk this road alone. Hey, what about my wolf? Can I take my wolf with me? Look at that. What the hell is going on here? Okay. What level is she? She is chaotic good. Okay. Oh my, are you kidding? Dude, she's level 5. Oh my god, I have to level her 9 levels. Holy cr- well. Okay. Oh, you know what? I wonder if... Yeah, it's look like, it looks like these, like her right now, she has the water elemental subclass of the kineticist. I wonder if her sister like this split personality that she has. I wonder if she is gonna use the other stuff, like maybe the fire stuff. That would be really interesting. So yeah, I have no idea actually. I wanted to look up what they are like, but I have no idea how to properly skill them. Let's see. They use some kind of blasts. What are blasts? Well, let's check it out. Let's see what I can do here. Stealth and athletics, really? That's an awkward combination. Why would she have athletics? Low strength. Okay. I probably want to go for perception, I think. Instead, yeah. Also, I don't think she needs stealth, because I have that. Let's put 2 points in perception. Whew, okay, wild talents. Let's see. You gain cold resistance equal to twice your current amount of burn. What? Okay. I don't want any resistance, so. You form a friendship with a fragment of your element. The element speaks back to you empathically like a familiar. So this is familiar, basically. Okay. Kind of familiar have they? Oh, I see. So these help with... Ah, the lizard actually gives natural armor. Athletics, initiative. So lizard familiar might be cool. Let's see, what is kinetic restoration? You recover from 1d4 points of ability score damage to one of your physical abilities. Meh. Bonus feat water. Character that selects his talent gains a bonus feat. Okay. She can have blind fight and bull rush. What? Seems terrible. Skilled kineticist. You gain a bonus equal to half your kineticist level on skill checks with your skill. With the skills, your primary element added to your class skill list. That might not be bad. That seems alright. What is slick? Call for slippery water or ice, creating any of the effects of the grease spell for one round. Meh. Yeah, I think I'm going for either the familiar or the skill thing. I think I'm going for this. Let's do that. Aha, okay. Expanded element. Learns to use another element or expands her understanding of her own element. I think I know exactly what I want to do, actually. Because, yeah, she started with water. So basically, I can turn her into, yeah, I know exactly what I want to do. I want to turn her into, like, a water mage, pretty much. So we are gonna... We're gonna improve the water element. Oops, that's not what I want. Yeah, this is cool. Alright. I already kind of know what I wanna do. This character. Now let's see if there's a weapon focus for blast. I don't think there is. Oh, kinetic blast! I see. Okay. Okay, looks good. It looks good. So they are using Constitution for their spell checks, which is kind of an interesting concept, if you ask me. Oh wow, okay. So I can keep going with this. Kinetic bonus feed water. Oh wait, that's the shitty one. Okay, I don't want that. Healing burst? You use kinetic healer to heal all creatures in a 30-foot radius around you. Oh shit. Oh wow, so a healing spell, alright. Yeah. Yes, please. Okay. More perception. New feet. So what she is doing counts as, I wonder if it counts as ranged spells, as ranged combat. Probably not, so I don't think stuff like clustered shots would help, or would it? Oh. Kinetic blade? You form a weapon using your kinetic abilities. What the hell? What the hell? Okay, all damage from kinetic blast is treated as magic for the purpose of bypassing damage reduction. Kinetic blast counts as a type of weapon for the purpose of feats such as weapon focus. This is never considered to be wielding or gripping the kinetic blast. She can't use vital strike feats. Okay. Each simple blast is either a physical blast or an energy blast. Physical blasts are ranged attacks. So they are. Oh my god, really? Alright. Interesting. Dude, what an interesting class. This is kind of fun to figure out. So stuff like rapid shot would be too. What is that? Infusion? Kinetic blast surrounds your foes in elemental matter. The foe becomes entangled for 1 minute. Oh shit. Knocks foe's bag? That's sad. Damaging all creatures within any 2 ADS in 5-foot squares unless you succeed at a reflex save. That seems good. I like the entangle too. But it doesn't really help me right now because I'm a melee character. I could actually use it to kite stuff around with if I had a bow. I mean, I do have a bow, but I'm not very good at using it. What is spray? Edifices can be placed to spread out widely. All creatures in a 30-foot cone. That's so funny. Let's go for spray. I can't wait to see that in action, actually. Okay, another talent. Yeah, now there are only the really shitty ones. So I think now I'm actually going for the familiar. Let's get her a nice little lizard. Alright, so perception is 4. I could actually go for trickery. Yeah, actually, why not? Should probably already get improved critical. Last, yes. And a new infusion! What is that? Wall? Anytime a creature crosses the wall, it takes half the normal damage from your blast. Oh wow, the wall lasts for a number of rounds equal to your constitution modifier, or until you use a wall infusion again. Huh. What is chilling infusion? Kinetic blast chills your foes to the bone, making their movement sluggish. Whenever an infused blast deals cold damage to a foe, that foe is staggered for one round. Wait, what? That's awesome. Almost done. Almost done. Kinetic revivification? Revivification, okay. So this is probably a res, right? You can put an ally who died within 2 rounds. Yep. 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 Yes, yes, please. Alright, new feat. I probably want to get more damage. More ranged damage. Maybe cluster charts. I should get many shot first. Oh wait, that's with a bow. Never mind. It's only with a bow. It will not work for her. Well, I guess we're going for where was it? Cluster charts. Actually, wait. And use a full attack to make multiple ranged weapon attacks against the same opponent. Yeah, it should work, yeah. Okay. Which one do I want? Should I get wall? I don't know. I kind of want spindle as well. Entangle also seems really good. Oh man, let's get spindle first. All right, I think we are done now. And now I don't really know what to pick here. Slick or cold adaption, probably. Oh my god, I get three more of these, really? Good slick. Alright, okay, so...
I am ready.
I am ready. Look at these abilities, oh my god. Of course she doesn't really have any of them yet because we didn't rest.
All according to
but okay. Moss. I said get the moss. Thank you. Also, I better save my game.
Ask, either way.
Wow, she has amazing equipment. let's give her the headband of mental perfection, I guess. Why not? Do I have the rope of water with me? I do. A ring of protection. Dude, that's ideal. Yes, that's ideal. Perfect. Awesome, okay. So she got some basic stuff.
This should do it.
Make this quick.
So I need to be very careful with her, since she seems to go into, she seems to go into melee combat. Like, I'm not really sure how this... Yeah, okay, so all the blasts are in close range, so it's kind of similar to the Magus, I guess. Which means I have to be very careful with,
Enemy approaching.
Which character I go into combat first.
A calculated risk.
Spindle.
Self open.
Yeah, that's interesting. I mean, if we are being very honest about all this,
in due time.
Basically, she is just a hybrid. She's just a hybrid between a Magus and a healer, I guess.
That is not.
But you know, it's like. It's an interesting idea about how they're doing it. It was like, actually, you know, like, oh yeah, you have to like pick an element and kind of concentrate on that stuff. Silver disc? Probably not the disc I'm looking for. It would be way too easy. Okay. Water elements swirl anxiously, but make no move to attack. Kalicki is obviously commanding their attention. The creatures' bodies ripple, and they freeze and face the girl. This is what I felt. These creatures. We belong to the same elemental force. Girl leans forward. I could be wrong, but I feel they are seething. As if yearning for freedom. They cannot leave, and they've been trapped in this place for a long time. An incredibly long time. Huh. Water elementals at a settlement that perished from a sudden flood. Yes, it seems that someone used him to kill the Talons, and then just abandoned them here. Oh my god, what? Dude, that sucks. The poor elementals. But who? Who would use such powerful magic only to kill some simple miners? The past hides so many secrets. What will happen if we set the elementals free? Could we? I doubt they would attack. They suffer here under the ruthless sun, far from their elemental forces. They seem happy to see me, and are bleeding for help. I understand, let's see what we can do. Okay, so actually I have to free them, it seems like. Okay.
Huh. As it should be.
What can we do? We can climb here. Oh shit. Oh, actually, yeah, she only needs to roll a 3. Up there, there's a tower there on the cliff. But it will be difficult to climb such a steep slope. My sister and I used to climb cliffs together. She was so angry when I was faster, but she always helped me when she got ahead. Well, those times are going to be over because I'm not going to level your athletics. I am not. Failed! Oh! Fuck. You begin climbing. At one point you discover that the ledge you're meant to step on is not secure. You try to backtrack but lose your balance. Look, we're close to the top, almost there. I guess it didn't matter at all. Awesome. What a beautiful place, and cozy. The cliffs seem to embrace this place. Also, there's a lot of water. And a waterfall! Now I see why the Talons decided to settle here. And live here too. Okay. Oh, I'm fatigued.
In due time.
That's not good. Gargoyle.
Final moments.
And immediately my wolf knocked it down. They have no chance at all. My wolf is too strong. Okay, what now? Kalicki warily looks around the area. Tower, it's destroyed, and I am afraid. What? Yes? Whoa, dude, what the fuck is that? I think he points at the ruins. Also, I think that's the disc we are looking for right here. The frightening gargoyle is sitting among them. Is it even a gargoyle? The jewels the monster has gathered in its nest glimmering here and there. But the brightest treasure of all is a small disc lying at its feet. It glistens while like incandescent metal. It glistens white like incandescent metal, I see. But a moment later it is covered with abysmal blackness. Then it flashes white again. The disc of the eclipse, that must be it. But how do we... Whoa! Oh my, oh, they changed personalities! Dude, it's so random. Doriel, it's such a wonderful day, and what if you... Oh my god. It's nice to see you again, Kanira. Let me guess, my sweet sister couldn't hold her tongue. She broke the god's orders and revealed our secret. To tell you the truth, I was sure all this would come out sooner or later, but it's nice to know I wasn't the fool who let it slip. Tell me, Doriel, the last time we met, you were sitting on a throne in a great hall surrounded by guards and advisors. And now we are sitting all alone at the top of a cliff in some backwater surrounded by slimy, flesh-eating toads and other revolting monsters. I don't even know which question to ask first. Why or how? I guess I'm a king of many talents. Yeah, that's a good answer. I thought palace balls and parades were the proper entertainment for nobility, but rock climbing isn't too bad either. Your sister asked me to find an artifact. An artifact? It doesn't happen to be the disc of the eclipse, does it? Of course, it was I who first told you about it, but I imagined us sitting cozy by the fire in your castle while your servants went off to collect it. But oh well, an adventure it is then. But it seems our treasure had been stolen by that ugly gargoyle, so what are we supposed to do now? Well, I'm not ready to attack the gargoyle yet. Yeah. Let me explore first. Oh, I cannot even go in there. Oh, that sucks. Okay. But let me at least take a look at the stuff here. Remains of Talon aided. It seems from the outside that the vault caved in and is hopeless to move the rubble. Okay. That's a no-go. What about this? It looks like there's an entrance.
Interesting.
Yeah, okay. Is she coming? Oh, okay. I thought she would be waiting there for me and I cannot actually control her. See? I was totally right. Dude, that's so funny. Are you kidding me? Dude, that's really cool. So now that it's... the sister, and she has another alignment too. The sister is lawful evil, and the other one is actually chaotic good. Dude, that's kind of funny. That's really funny. So it's basically two characters in one. Oh. Dude, that's pretty funny. I like it. I am going to level the same stuff though. But for the abilities, I should probably go fire, right? Yeah, she has a totally different ability build. Dude, that's cool. That's really cool. I like the idea. Dude, they also gain totally different kineticist bonus feeds because they have a different element. Dude, I really like this idea, dude. I really like it. Oh, it's weird that they also get cold adaption though. Huh, okay. Well, I guess I'm gonna go for let's get Fire's Fury. I like the sound of that. Let's keep going fire with her. Yeah, I want them to stay pure. Wait a sec. Dude, she also has... Oh, shit. Dude, she also has... Wait a second. So she uses intelligence instead of constitution for her skills. Oh my god, dude. I almost fell into a trap here. Wow, okay. So she is using intelligence, okay. But they actually... Dude, that's really confusing. They actually have different ability points too. Wow. Dude, that's fucking cool. Okay, well. So most of the stuff is going to be the same though, so... You keep raising intelligence. skilled kineticist. Yeah, a lot of the stuff is obviously still shared though. So, I don't really have to check on that stuff. Oh, she can get deadly aim. It's something that the sister could not get. I guess yeah, why not? Like, I'm gonna use like lots of attacks on the other sister, and with her I'm going to use powerful shots. Okay. So she gets different infusions. Detonation. Flames explode outward from your body. Okay, so it's basically like, with you as the center, it's an AoE spell. Erupting from you, or detonating from you. Eruption is actually this one. Your connecting place erupts from the crown in a pillar centered anywhere within 50 feet of you. And has a 10-foot radius. Oh, it blinds your foes. That might be good too. Reveal the target's location, so this is like, what's it called, it's not Foxfire, it's, Glitter Dust, right? Yeah. Kinetic Blade. You know what? The other sister can use, Kinetic Blade and be more of a melee character, and this sister is going to be more ranged. So I'm gonna give her probably Eruption then. What's Torrent? Oh, Fairy Fire. Okay. It actually says in the description right there. This can actually dazzle. I'm gonna go for Eruption first. I like the idea of just casting a pillar of flame. Kill all the enemies. Flame shield. Ooh, that's kind of cool. So if someone attacks you, they actually get damaged. That is nice too. Look at that. What else do we want? We want... I'm not gonna go for rapid shot because that would be too much of a attack roll decrease, so maybe I'll just go for improved critical here. Then what's unraveling infusion? Kinetic blast burns so hot that it melts away your foe's magical effects. Oh, wow. Dude, it's basically a dispel. Yeah, I'm gonna get one of the two here. Do I want a dispel or do I want like a fire? A firewall! Literally a firewall. Oh, this one uses the constitution modifier though, so it's not so good for her. It's better on this sister. Guess I'm gonna get the unraveling. Okay, two more levels. Just keeps going. Oh! More intelligence, yes please. And even more points? Okay. The hell? Oh, it's because, oh, she reached plus 4 modifier now. I see. Phew! Okay, let's just go for stealth. Okay. But also the lizard. It makes sense that their familiar would be shared, right? Last 2 feats. We won. I don't know. I guess I'll just get dodge. Actually, let's get improved initiative. And let's get the one that blinds. Okay, last level. Let's get iron will. Plus 2 bonus on will saving throws. Okay, oh my god, dude. So, when will I level up to third sister, huh? Just keep having to level up stuff here. But just to make sure, I'm pretty sure... Oh! The inventory is not shared. Really? Well, that sucks. That sucks. Oh no. Enough of that one. Luckily, I have some more of these. Okay.
Let's make this quick.
Okay, let's see. What does she have? Eruption. Can I cast it?
Taste my fury.
This will hurt. An expected outcome. Let yourself open.
She doesn't need to do anything. She doesn't need to do anything at all. Oh my god. What? I still need to figure out how exactly this works with the burn stuff. What is this? A vein of ore. She can just keep using that? Looks like it, right?
What's taking so long?
Oh, she has meta magic too? Oh, I see. Okay. Accepting 1 point of burn. Also, I should probably summon the lizard element, though. Wait. But there it is, I guess. What the fuck? Okay. Because it has something to do with balancing the, like, it seems like when you use stuff, you gain burn, and then you have to basically get rid of it again. Yeah, okay. Yeah, see? For each point of burn she accepts, Kineticus takes 1 point of non-lethal damage per character level. Okay. This damage cannot be healed by any means other than getting a full night's rest. Oh, wow. So you basically damage yourself to get higher level spells. Very interesting. So what this means is basically that the other sister who controls water is way better than this one, simply because she is using Constitution for her spell checks, right? And that seems to be a lot better, because they simply need a lot of HP to use their burn a lot. Also, I just failed this. Can I do it again?
It is finished.
I can. Okay. It is finished.
In due time.
Yeah, I like the idea a lot. Also, like the whole thing with like, you know, they share the same body, but they're actually two different characters. It's kind of cool too. I think I would have liked it more if they actually shared the inventory as well, because it really doesn't make a lot of sense to, you know, like, it's the same body, so why is suddenly, like, why did the rope disappear? Why is she naked? Why did the circlet I gave her disappear from her head? Like, it's just gone right now. It's actually not in my inventory. It's on the other character. So that's kind of weird. So do we want a direct approach, or do we want to slip past it? Let's try the second option, because we are both really good at sneaking. Oh, I see. So it's actually Trent in the form of a gargoyle. That's pretty interesting.
They'll never see me coming.
Okay, I'm now in stealth.
Time's not waiting.
This is probably not going to work out because I didn't rest in my dexterity. Kinda low, but let's see. Diamond dust. Okay. Take that with me. What's this? Gold powder. Okay. Amulet. Cannot identify it right now. No one is smart enough. Okay. A lot of shitty stuff. Okay, let's get the disc. And we did it! We actually did it! Wow. Okay. I'm not sure how the giant gargoyle Trent thing didn't see me taking this huge disc, but okay. Let's see what we have here. Fine, take the disc. Yeah, why not? I don't know what to do with it, so. The girl quickly grabs the artifact with both hands, and that very instant you hear a loud sound like a clap. The Canary is enveloped in a cocoon of white light, which quickly turns to darkness. You hear voices whispering and interrupting each other. They seem to be speaking in images, not natural words. Black, white, bound, spit, indivisible. And the strange phenomena ends as quickly as it began. The darkness disappears and Canary is standing just where she was, seemingly intact. But the disc in her hand is gone. Alright. What? Amazing, I didn't expect this. Listen. The artifact didn't disappear, I can feel it. Like, it's part of me now, and I think I know how to use it. You can probably switch between both characters now on the fly. That's what I think this means. Yep. Zoreal, what just happened? I was sleeping in the demiplane, but this time I wasn't pulled out of it like usual. It's like I heard a voice. Kanira's voice. Huh. Canera and I recovered the disc of the eclipse, and it affected her in a strange way. So what I felt and heard was the influence of the disc, but it's so strange. Yes, now I understand. Hello again, are we still here in Sorrowflow? So my sweet sister learned how to use our new ability so quickly. I was sure it would take her a year. I'm going to try to switch us again. Please tell her for me that she's a foolish goat. I'm back again, and again, I heard my sister calling me. I felt it inside, just like my bond to the elemental forces. Now we can switch places whenever we wish. Okay. Dude! Bluff check passed. Your sister asked me to tell you to give you a nice big hug to the wonderful king who helped you so much. Let's do it. Yes. Really? I could... If you are comfortable with that, of course. Yeah, I am perfectly comfortable. Let's do it. Oh yeah. You're joking, aren't you? Oh my god. Okay. So you can now switch whenever you want to. Yes. Oh, there are so many thoughts in my head. It's a miracle that we found such a rare artifact that could help us, or perhaps Nethys planned this all along. And what should we do with this new gift? Now my sister and I must decide how to divide the time we share. Oh, terrible. Yes, I'll think about all this and many other things, but for now, I wish to thank you, Doria. If foreign outcast gratitude means anything to you, you have it. And one more thing, I would like to remain in your lands and help you with your quests and troubles. What a surprise! Now that we can better control our switches, we won't have to keep running from one place to another. I think Kanira will support my idea. What do you say? You'll be most welcome. May this be the beginning of a wonderful journey. I assume that's it now? Like, that's probably the whole DLC? Yeah, I think so. Alright. So basically, the DLC does not really add a lot of story. Like, basically, it doesn't add story at all. If we are being... If you're, like, very honest here, like, it's just like, oh yeah, hello, I'm the random girl, I have a split personality, let's find a disc. Oh, we found the disc, okay. Now you can switch between the personalities whenever you want. Okay. Also, I want to defeat this gargoyle now, so let's do it.
I'm glad you called.
Who am I talking to, the water one? Yeah. Yeah, she's the water one, okay. Actually, I think she is better than the fire sister.
I am prepared.
Unimosi travisi!
Unimosi travisi! Oh, oh.
Unimosi travisi! Lisana danna! Unimosi travisi!
Alright, let's go! Let's go! Oh, look! Yeah, they actually have an ability to switch between the two sisters. Okay, I see. Kinda cool. I think I want to try out one of the... Wait, can I even? Yeah, I can. Okay. Burn 2. Ice Blast. Yeah, I want to get my burn up. She already has 1. For some reason, she can have 7. It's probably based on constitution, I would assume. Yeah. Dude, this one is really strong. Okay. Let's do it. I guess we don't really need it. My wolf immediately knocked the guy down.
I didn't even break a sweat.
Yeah, see, so she's basically losing health whenever I do one of these spells. Wait, what happens if I'm at the maximum?
An expected outcome.
This guy has a lot of HP. Oh my god, dude, I'm destroying this gargoyle. He doesn't even stand a chance. Is he dying though? Oh wait! Does he not lose it? Wait a second.
Left yourself open.
I didn't even break a sweat.
Oh, I think I need to... I think I need a fire spell to kill him. That's probably what I need to do. So let's change over to... Oh, actually, she has... Oh! There we go! Yeah, of course. It's a plant monster, so we have to cast fire to kill it for real. Makes sense.
As it should be.
What's this? Looks like the Sphinx. Looks just a lion. An empire once so great, where is your strength? Does the same fate await us? No answer. Wow, how deep. Let me walk around here too. Used to be an alternate way to exit the area, but what about the water elementals? I want to save them if I can.
This is not possible.
What?
A trivial
Do
matter.
It. Okay. Can I free these guys? Maybe they want me to cast a water spell on them?
Don't tell me you forgot how to use it.
Aha! Okay, I see.
Don't tell me you forgot how to use it. Tell me you forgot how to use it.
It seems they are imprisoned by these flames. Sorry guys, I'm gonna free you. Yay, we did it. They go back into the water. Okay, cool. It gave me like a little bit of experience, but
in due time.
Yeah, it's fine. A nice little puzzle. Yeah, so basically the DLC, unless there is more stuff coming up, which I kind of doubt, to be honest. So basically, you don't pay for a lot of story. You pay for a nice character. You know, some additional... I guess some more tiefling portraits probably are available for the character creation. And well, obviously the new class, which seems kind of interesting. It's basically a hybrid between basically a magus, some kind of spellcaster based on constitution, unless you take the this fire subclass, and a hybrid between that and a healer, basically. Like, they are able to deal damage and to they're also able to heal the party a bit. Not too much. But, you know, at least they're able to do something. So, the only thing left, really, is for me to do the companion quest for Valerie now. So I think I'm just gonna head west.
I tire.
I also got all of my companions back already, so I don't really have to go back into the capital. I'm not really sure where the new companion went. Like, she suddenly disappeared. But I'm pretty sure she, I don't know, made it back to the capital. Okay, the ancient talent mine discovered in Sorrowfloor could still be of use to us. Once restored, it would provide the kingdom with a stable ore income. Uh-huh. What do I need ore for? I have no idea. Anyway, we did not spend enough time yet for anything to happen in the kingdom. So I think I'm just gonna do the Valerie quest next. And maybe we also run into these book burning guys from what was it called? Cheldeax, I think? Who knows what the place was called? I have spotted the enemy. Amazing. Wait. Oh, what the f- How did I not find this before? This dark and silent old building has collapsed almost to the ground, possibly burned down. However, part of it seems to be hidden underground, like likely better preserved. How did I not find this before? I'm gonna check this out quickly. Also, I know my characters are terribly tired and exhausted, but oh well. Oh well.
I need to catch my breath.
Oh, what's going on here? It's not a very it's not a very big area.
I tire.
A skillfully crafted iron golem. What the heck? He's not reacting to me at all. He's probably gonna react once I try to open the treasure. Interesting, that's like the only thing around here too. Yeah.
All according to plan.
So I guess we'll try to talk to him.
Time to search for the spot to rest.
Oh! He does not want to talk. He does not want to talk at all.
This should do it.
He used venom. Oh, are you kidding me? Wait, what? That sucks, dude. I'm gonna cast poison resistance then. What the fuck? Why is my face itching? The face worms! They're getting to me, oh no.
I'm listening.
No mistakes.
Yeah, easy peasy.
I am yours to command.
Then just use Valerie to talk to him.
Let us strike at one!
There we go. No need to get poisoned. Yes. We search for the spot to rest soon. Eat. Oh, a piece of sky metal again. Alright. belt. The sash of slash. The sash of slash. Oh my god, could you let me read this? The sash grants its wearer a +6 enhancement bonus to dexterity. Whoa! +6 bonus to dexterity and damage resistance 5 for slashing. This would be very good for knock knock. Yeah. It's not that great for my current character simply because like all of my melee fighters, they use strength a lot. So it would kind of suck on them. I think he is already at max. Once he is actually rested. So it wouldn't do much for him. Well, actually, huh, I don't know. So can you guys start identifying this stuff? What the hell? Where does no one identify things? Do your job.
Keep your eyes open.
Possible reason would be that the stuff I just found, it's so good that no one is able to identify it yet. Because it's so amazing. But I kind of feel like... Wait, actually, this bleed is permanent? Wait, what the fuck? Bleeding can be stopped through the application of any spell that cures hit point damage. Oh, okay.
I'm listening.
Okay. That was kind of weird. Oops. Barry's like, guys, I'm bleeding. Someone help. Everyone's like, I don't know. Not really feeling it. But, good guy Tristian, finally decided to cast a heal spell. Okay. Let's go further west. Okay, perfect. So, we are going to camp here. Yes, and now we can finally have her on watch order again. Let me see, who's better for... Tristian is actually better for... Doubling HP recovery and regeneration from ability damage. So this would make us rest for less hours, which is good. She gets more damage. Well, we don't really have a lot of trouble HP-wise right now, so I think I'm gonna do it like this. Yeah, okay. Begin resting. Very nice.